like a bubble. You have got two or more different types of data. You have got two or more different numbers. What is happening is that you are comparing 2 by 2, 2 by 2, 2 by 2, and just like a bubble, the smallest one will get sorted up, or the largest one will get sorted up. Insertion sort, you are putting in the values one by one, you are inserting the values, and what is happening is that it is getting sorted along with the insertion. So here we are with the code. It's opening up with Dev C++ compiler. Dev C++ compiler can work on both C and C++ both. It's a very good compiler. It can also handle .h files. It's opening up. Yeah, there it is. Include stdio.h, int main, int array. Mind you, this program can handle both positive and negative numbers. Int array, I'm declaring an array of 1000. I can make a small array of 100 also. Printf, enter the number of elements. Scanf, %d and n. Printf, enter the integers and n. For c is equal to 0. This loop, for loop, will be there in all the programs. For c is equal to 0, c is less than n, c++, scanf, %d, array c. This will be there in all the three programs. For c is equal to 0, c is less than n minus 1, c++, it can be def, whatever. For d is equal to 0, d is less than n, d is less than n minus c minus 1, d++. If array d is greater than array d plus 1, swap array d is equal to array d plus 1, array d plus 1 is equal to swap. Printf, sorted list in ascending order, is for c is equal to 0, c is less than n, c++, printf, %d, and array c, return 0. As I've already told you, this program can handle negative values also. It is compiling. Here we are. Enter the number of elements. You can put up any random number. I will take 7. Enter the 7 integers. I'll take combination of negative and positive. Minus 9, minus 5, minus 3, 0, 4, 8, 9. This is the sorted list in ascending order. Now I will move forward to insertion sort. It has opened. Include stdio.h, int main, int I, j, count temp number 25. This is again an array of 25 numbers. Printf, how many numbers are you going to enter? Scanf, %d, and count. Printf, enter %d elements. For I is equal to 0, I is less than count, I plus plus. Scanf, %d, number I. For I is equal to 1, I is less than count, I plus plus. Temp is equal to number I. J is equal to I minus 1, while temp is less than number I, and J is greater than or equal to 0. Number j plus 1 is equal to number j. J is equal to j minus 1. Number j plus 1 is equal to temp. Printf, order of sorted elements. For j is equal to, for I, sorry, I is equal to 0. I is less than count. I plus plus, printf, %d, number I, return 0. This also I will execute both with negative and positive values. How many numbers are you going to enter? Enter 9 elements. Order of sorted elements: minus 345, minus 343, minus 45, minus 9, minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 43. I'll move forward to third one, selection sort. Include stdio.h, int main, int a 970, array of 970 elements, nij, Kunal Gagneja, doctor. Printf, enter the number of elements. Scanf, %d, and n. Printf, enter %d numbers. So selection sort. Okay. Now what it is doing is that it is taking two arrays. on first array the numbers are in unsorted way. In the second array is initially empty. The first array is initially full. So you are taking the smallest from the first array, you are emptying it, you are taking it minus 1 and you are putting it in the second empty array. Then you are taking the second smallest from the first array element, you are putting it in the second array, which is sorted. You are taking the third smallest from the first array, then you are putting up in the second one, which is the smallest. So like this you are which is sorted. So like this you are taking n elements from the first array and one by one you are putting them in the second array and you are sorting them. Printf enter the number of elements, scanf percent %d and n, printf enter percent %d numbers. For I is equal to 0, I is less than n, I plus plus, scanf percent %d ai, for I is equal to 0, I is less than n minus 1, I plus plus, Kunal Gagneja is equal to I, for j is equal to I plus 1, j is less than n, j plus plus, if a Kunal Gagneja is greater than aj, Kunal Gagneja is equal to j, if Kunal Gagneja is not equal to I, doctor is equal to ai, ai is equal to Kunal Gagneja, a Kunal Gagneja equal to doctor, printf sorted array is for I is equal to 0, I is less than n, I plus plus, printf percent %d ai return 0. Again I will do testing with both negative and positive numbers. Enter the number of elements 8. You can take any random elements. This time I will do all the negative. Sorted array is minus 6, 7, 6, 7, minus 7, 6, 7, minus 87, minus 54, minus 9, minus 8, minus 6, minus 5. Thanks a lot for watching and please subscribe to the channel. Good day.